Wachita Parish deputies have locked up a suspect in a vehicle burglary in Calhoun. 18-year-old Caleb Wash charged with simple burglary, possessing marijuana. Deputies recovering a handgun they say he stole. They also said they had to arrest 50-year-old Joseph Watts for interfering during the search. He is charged with resisting an officer by interfering.